Okay, here we have more speakers to blow up. These speakers came out of different types of electronic devices, portable television sets, radios, Bluetooth speakers, and whatnot. Just like the previous ones, we're going to blow them up with 120 volts. Fail. That's all the speakers I have. Hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.